الحمد لله تعالى نحمده ونستعينه ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضله فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله ولي الصالحين وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم. تكبير
الله أكبر
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 تكبير الله أكبر ولا إله إلا الله. The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام he said رمضان إلى رمضان كفارة لما بينهما. He says that one Ramadan to the next Ramadan is the expiation of the sins that occur between them. I was thinking last night about just the prospect of having your sins forgiven. Just the idea, we pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts our fast, say ameen.
Ameen.
And accept our qiyam,
ameen.
Accept our da'awat,
ameen.
Accept our sadaqat,
ameen.
Accept our good niyyah,
ameen.
He said, man ata'ani fadakhala jannah. وَمَنْ عَصَانِي فَقَدْ أَبَى. He said that the one who obeys me, he shall enter paradise. The one that disobeys me, then he's refusing. When we disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it's like we're refusing because Allah has not put any burden. مَا جَعَلَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ مِنْ حَرَجٍ. He says, I have not made any difficulty for you in the religion. When Surah Taha came down, he said, Taha, ma anzalna alayka al-Qur'ana li tashqa illa tathkiratan li man yakhsha. He said, Taha, I have not sent down this Qur'an so that you could suffer, so that you would suffer. It was sent only as a reminder for those who fear. That's a true reality of this deed. You have to be willing to put it in. You have to be willing to put it down. You have to be willing. Brothers, stop being afraid. Stop being afraid of what your friends are going to say, what you're just going to say, what your girlfriend might say, what your mom might say, what your neighbor might say, what your job might say. Stop being afraid. The promise of Allah is true. Sisters, stop being afraid. We have to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but we have to trust Him. Trust Him. I bear witness, I'm a diabetic. I'm not even supposed to fast. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he's allowed me to fast. Despite that. Despite what I could be listening to the doctor. But you know the doctor said, if you're diabetic, you say, okay, whatever. Allah says, for my shahid minkum ash-shahr falyasum. So we have to stop believing in the dunya. That's my message. Stop letting things get in the way of you practicing your religion, because there's so much in store for the servant